Nearly 2 years after President Biden imposed an international travel ban, vaccinated travelers are returning to the U.S. starting today. And this includes people coming from more than 30 countries who were shut out of the U.S. for 20 months. Proof of vaccination and recent negative COVID tests will be required. Port Authority officials say the reopening will make for full flights and long lines.